What's up guys, Sal here. So the Galaxy Z Fold 2 was only launched with a Snapdragon chipset. There was no Exynos variant of the handset, and a lot of people thought Samsung would follow the same path with the upcoming Galaxy Z Fold 3 as well. But it now looks like Samsung has a surprise in store for all of us. Ice Universe mentions on Twitter that the processor of the Galaxy Z Fold 3 is top secret. Now, this only means one thing, that the Z Fold 3 will feature a new Exynos chip with an AMD GPU. This makes sense considering Samsung itself mentioned at the stage that their next flagship product would use AMD GPU. But what was not clear if he meant the next premium chip or the next high-end phone. It looks like he meant the latter. By the way, some are saying if Exynos is getting an upgrade on the Z Fold 3, then we would see the same with Snapdragon as well, meaning they could use the Snapdragon 888 Plus for markets like the United States and Canada. But I think it's very unlikely for us to see Qualcomm upgrading their chips this year. You see, Qualcomm is having a hard time fulfilling existing Snapdragon 888 orders as it is due to the chip shortage. So I don't think Qualcomm would strain its already overburdened infrastructure. Samsung doesn't have that problem because they're not gonna sell this Exynos chip with AMD GPU to other companies. The Z Fold 3 is still a niche device, so it's not gonna sell in millions, so it's not a burden for Samsung to update their flagship SoC mid-cycle, because they only need less than a million of these. Anyway, Samsung has been in a race to increase the megapixel count of its cameras over the years. What started with 32 megapixels were now at 108 megapixel resolution in current Samsung flagships. But now it looks like Samsung is gonna take a more rational approach to smartphone sensors instead of blindly chasing megapixels. That's according to Ice Universe and its sources. Which means don't expect a 200 megapixel or 600 megapixel sensor on the Galaxy S22 Ultra or any other upcoming Galaxy smartphone, which in a way it's a good thing since software and machine learning are far more important than hardware when it comes to delivering the best smartphone cameras. Now, what's not clear is if Samsung is gonna retain the same 108 megapixel sensor for the S22 Ultra or will use their 50 megapixel GN2 sensor that happens to be the biggest smartphone camera sensor around. I guess time will tell. Also remember the tri-folding Galaxy Fold, the one which has two hinges instead of one on the Z Fold. While we have some new updates on this foldable thing, previous reports said Samsung would launch it as soon as the end of this year, but turns out that's not gonna happen. They said it will launch next year in quarter one. Apparently, the product is indeed in development and it's gonna be a tablet instead of a phone and will be named the Galaxy Z Fold Tab. It's gonna fold like this instead of this to prevent the part of the display from being exposed all the time. It will have the S Pen functionality, but it will be a hybrid S Pen which will be different from the older S Pens. This stylus will make its debut alongside the Z Fold 3 in July. Of course, with that being said, do consider subscribing for all the latest tech news. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.